Mr. Chairman, as you know, a criminal investigation of our company was recently begun by the same prosecutors of the U.S. Justice Department who recently won a conviction of John Gotti. The investigation is exploring the possible involvement of Philip Morris in conspiracy with other tobacco companies with respect to the Council for Tobacco Research's activities and attempting to cast doubt on the unfavorable findings in regard to smoking and health. Mr. Chairman, what effects would a criminal indictment or the seizure of the company's assets under the RICO statutes have on the company?
It's a totally speculative question, Doctor, and I have no way of responding to it in a useful way, I don't think.
I hope the company is considering a response at some point in the event that does happen.
Thank you.